Western Illinois drive. They moved the ball downfield pretty easily. Right. What adjustments did you guys have to make going forward to make sure that didn't happen again?
Well, you know, we just felt, you know, it shouldn't be that easy to score on us. So, you know, everybody just, you know, came out and just did their job, you know. You know, we all depended on each other, you know, trusted everyone to do their job. So things like that wouldn't happen again.
Is that what was kind of the issue on that first drive? It's just right. Some missed assignments right. And stuff like that? Right.
Yes, sir.
Bobby, get your first sack. Right. How'd it feel to get your first sack of the season?
It felt good, but, you know, I want more.
I think this time last year you had like two or three sacks in the first couple of games.
Yeah, three sacks.
What do you got to do to kind of get it rolling right now?
You know, just keep coming out, execute, and be more aggressive, and just be more of a dog.
You guys are only rushing four guys most of the time.
Right, right.
Does that put a lot of pressure on the guys up front?
I mean, not really. You know, we know our job, so we know like what we have to come out and do. And you know, like, you know, the other three guys on the defensive line, they're helping me. You know, and I'm helping them, you know, putting pressure on the QB. You know, they're putting pressure on the QB, making the QB roll outside. You know, that should be my sight right there.
Barrett last week and McGuire this week, two different kinds of quarterbacks,
right.
Really, just completely different.
Right.
What kind of adjustments you guys got to make, you know, from a runner like Barrett to a pocket kind of guy with McGuire this week?
You know, just put more pressure, you know, keep the QB in the pocket. You know, we knew that this QB this week wasn't, you know, much a good of a runner as Barrett last week. So, you know, we just execute and try to get there quicker than that we did last week.
Kind of a next man up mentality on this defensive line right now with just Tamir going down and then Milan.
Right.
Just what have you kind of seen out of guys like Calvin and Jamal Woods, you know, so far?
I see guys stepping up, you know. Their numbers get caught, you know, they want to show the people what they got too, you know. I don't think anybody in the D-line room want to just sit out or be a cheerleader, you know. I see guys actually like stepping up.
Owen Carney seems like he's made a real impact these
right.
First two games.
Right.
Just what have you kind of seen from your perspective about his performance so far?
I mean, I love it. You know, he's giving it all. You know, he's just coming out and doing his thing, and I respect that.
Is he a guy that you kind of helped show the way a little bit? I know you guys are the same year and all, but just kind of help him out a little bit when you can.
I mean, Owen actually helps me out. He know more of the game, and you know I go to him for the questions. So you know, but like if anything, like he's actually like my teacher.
What's the vibe in the room right now? Are you satisfied with how you guys have been playing the first couple of games, or do you feel like you need to step up a little bit more?
I feel like, you know, I'm never satisfied. I feel like we still need to bring more. You know, we still left plays out there, and I just feel like, you know, every week we need to get better.
What kind of feedback are you getting from Coach Clark? What's he have to say to you guys?
You know, execute, be more relentless, and bring more. You know, he expects a lot from us.